right, here we go. You know, does anybody here, any people go to the movies that often? I'm a real movie goer. I go to the movies. Oh. Hardly ever. No, I don't. I like going to the movies. I go to the movies a lot. And I went to the movies the other day to see Octopussy, a story about a lady with 8 vaginas. And I hadn't been for a while. I was in the movies, right? Just being my normal, cool self. And I was sitting in there. You know what it's like when you're in the movies and you're just sitting there and you mind your own business? And trendsetters, this bastard in front of me starts scratching his fucking head. Scratching his head, he moves, he fidgets, he burps, he farts, he turns. And I got sick of it, but I didn't want to attract any attention, so I just looked over the usher and I said, "Usher, fucking get over here!" So he comes over and says, "Give us your torch." Shine it on the back of this bastard's head, trendsetters. And fuck me dead if I'm lying. He had nits. I said, "You got nits, you daddy prick." All the people in the movie go, they didn't give a shit about the movie. They all come running over, they all pointed at me. They said, "You got nits." Okay, here we go.
Motherfucker!